It's common to all successful organizations. It's more important than electricity or technology. It's more important even than the best business plan. Life without it? Imagine trying to sail without wind, or grow a tree without the warmth of the sun. Imagine trying to compete in a global economy without employee engagement. What exactly is employee engagement? It's not simply employee satisfaction. It's not just low turnover, nor is it high employee productivity. It's much, much bigger than that. Employee engagement is the energy that drives exceptional organizations. And it's powered by Total Rewards. Total Rewards, the artful and skillful application of scientific principles of motivation. The wrong mix of total rewards can prevent us from taking flight, while the right mix of intrinsic and extrinsic levers can attract, motivate, and retain the talent needed to succeed. What drives today's employee to be more engaged?
I'm young, I have bills to pay, I'm all about the cash.
Wellness program, it's all about staying fit and healthy.
The training I get to learn new skills.
A salary that keeps growing.
To be recognized for my contributions.
A couple of days of telework is critical.
I don't want to stress about retirement.
Healthcare for my family.
Flexibility is key.
My annual bonus.
Tuition assistance.
Regular feedback.
A good company culture.
Compensation package.
Exactly. When used holistically, total rewards can be a game changer. But the challenge has never been greater.
The new generation of workers coming into the workplace expect to be able to work whenever, wherever.
We've got to get to a point of results-based management.
So we have all these things that we can customize in our day-to-day lives, but when it comes to work, it's like we have to just fit within the boxes.
Seems like it was not that long ago that all the articles were about brain drain and everybody that was going to be leaving, right?
The retirement demand has now been kind of pent up.
We all have employee value propositions. The big question is, who's defining it, you or your associate?
The number one issue, health issue worldwide that employers are investing in to deal with is stress.
Traditionally and culturally, the Chinese always consider work is life, and life is work.
Some employees are going to be motivated by cash.
We will be staring at the reality of the long-term benefits faster and quicker.
It really is the package, you know, and it needs to be negotiated at different life stages.
It's those kinds of behaviors, taking risks, being creative, that organizations need more than ever from their workforce.
Many companies are talking about development as part of rewards.
How do you bring new people into an organization when you never touch them personally?
Well, I would tell you that it's not going to be business as usual anymore.
Successful reward professionals adapt, reflect, and respond to the changing and varied needs of workers. That's no small task. New ideas? You can never have enough.